here I am doing a side lying 90-90 drill. So we're getting thoracic rotation here. We have our knees up. We've got 90 degrees at the hips and 90 degrees at the knees. And the goal here is to get both shoulder blades lying on the floor. So we're rotating, opening up our chest, trying to give our shoulder blades to lie on the floor.